One. Now, Sandra, showcase number two belongs to you, and here it is.
Your showcase features prizes revealed as our girls visit Johnny's Dude Ranch. And here are the ladies on their first visit to Johnny's Dude Ranch. And the first thing they want to do is roast marshmallows over a campfire. But Johnny's Dude Ranch is a little different. Johnny insists they cook the little fellows in something he's glad to provide. A new microwave oven. A dependable Maytag microwave oven built to be easy to clean, easy to use, and the difference is Maytag quality. Now the girls want to use their lariats to practice roping and riding. But Johnny doesn't believe in that. The only way to really learn about the Wild West at his ranch is to watch reruns of Bonanza on a new projection TV. An RCA projection TV with digital command center, 45-inch screen, and two-channel four-speaker sound system. Cabinet made of pecan solids and contemporary styling with handsome full-door front. And the only horse at his dude ranch is a brand-new rocking horse. The chief executive rocking horse, over 5 feet tall, handcrafted of hard pine, complete with real leather saddle, stirrup, bridle, mane, and tail, from Woods of America. Johnny's even got his own brand of busting broncos. All you need is a good sledgehammer and a brand new bronco. The dependable Ford Bronco with power steering, power brakes, tinted glass, front and rear chrome bumpers, and all the other standard equipment plus these options. 351 V8 engine, automatic locking hubs, automatic transmission, 5P235 RWL tires, outside spare tire carrier, heavy-duty trailer towing, air conditioning, AM-FM stereo cassette, super cooling, white-style steel wheels, electrical rear window defroster, skid plate, XLT trim, speed control, tilt wheel, console, privacy glass, sports instrumentation, light group, power door locks, power windows, exterior protection group, deluxe two-tone, captain's chairs, and California emission. And this showcase featuring prizes revealed as our girls visit Johnny's Dude Ranch can be yours if the price is right.
That is what I would call an imperfect lip sync. Sandra, did you keep track of all those prizes?
Right.
Are you ready to bid on them?
$17,500.
$17,500 is her bid. Wally bid $5,000. Which one of them has bid better, you ask? Well, we're going to find out about that after we find out about this. Sandra, your bid is $17,500. Sandra, the actual retail price of your showcase is $23,947, a difference of $6,447. Now, Wally, you bid $5,000. Wally, the actual retail price of your showcase, $5,549. You win with a difference of only $549. Wally, you have won. They have a cue card here that says Wally has won $113,099. Let me have that. I want to show you. I'll show you the kind of help I get around here. Wally, you haven't won that much. What did he win? $11,000. I can't even tell what. Yeah, it's not 11. $113,000. But Wally, you won a lot of prize. Come on, let's go see him. Bob Barker saying goodbye, everybody.
Johnny Olson speaking for the Prize is Right, a Mark Woodson Television production.